Sunday, 6:30.
Broncos will play without a full deck on Sunday with seven of their players waiting to trade inside. If I was a gambler, man, I'd be putting my money on Pender.
Just as well, I'm not a gambler, man.
The Broncos are pulling out all their aces in an attempt to conquer the Penrith Panthers. Both teams are placed well on the five, and after losses last week, both teams are determined to deal out a thrashing.
Well, I've noticed around here smoking cigars. Where's the smoke coming from?
Match of the day, Sunday on 10.